To remember the muscular derivatives, I have recorded myself eating a pizza. I will make you watch that cringy video. And then I will tell you that why I made you watch this cringy video. So let's watch the video first. So here I am eating a pizza, and then as I put the pizza slice in my mouth and I chew it. So I started chewing it, and as I started chewing it, my muscle expression changed. I started smiling. So then I swallow this pizza. And finally I say that pizza is awesome, it's yummy. So that were the stages that I went through during eating the pizza. I love pizza, by the way. Now let's go to derivatives, muscular derivatives of these pharyngeal arches. So if you want to forget all others, at least remember these muscular derivatives. The most important muscular derivative of first pharyngeal arch is muscles of mastication. The second is muscles of facial expression. The third arch is stylopharyngeus, and fourth arch is pharyngeal muscles that help in swallowing. So third and fourth arch, I mean the stylopharyngeus and constrictor of pharynx, both of these arches, they create these muscles that help in swallowing, right? And cricothyroid and intrinsic muscles of larynx, they are created by fourth and sixth arch that help you in speaking. So what we can say is that the derivatives of first arch help in chewing. The derivatives of second arch, they help in facial expression. The derivatives of third and fourth arch, mainly fourth arch, they help in swallowing. And derivatives of fourth and sixth arch, mainly sixth arch, they help you to speak. So if you remember my pizza eating video, you remember that first I chew the pizza. And as I chew that yummy pizza, my facial expression change. I smile. And then after that, first I chew, then I smile, and then I swallow the pizza, and then I speak and say, wow, this pizza is yummy. So in this way, through this cringy mnemonic, you can remember the most important derivatives of pharyngeal arches forever. Hey, sorry for interruption, but this is to inform you that this lecture is the part of premium head and neck embryology lecture series. Please consider buying that course if you want to learn the whole chapter in a bit more detail. There are 70 plus MCQs for practice with that as well, and along with that, there are several other mnemonics to master all this chapter. Link is in the description. Put YouTube as a coupon code at checkout for a flat 20% discount. Thank you.